What's up, y'all, man? It's King Carlos here, bro, back with another video. I want to speak on some shit, bro. Some real shit. Healing. Something that you need to practice on, bro. For real shit. Healing, bro. Healing. So often now today, bro, especially in today's time. My fault, y'all got a crook in my neck. So often in today's time, bro, when you see people get hit or hurt in any type of way, whether it come from a personal situation, retaliate is just, get your lick back, man. It just, whether that be emotionally when people get cheated on or hurt in relationships, hurt by family members because they didn't let them borrow money or didn't believe in their dream or didn't let them stay with them or just, you know what I'm saying, like, living for revenge, bro. Revenge eats you up, bro. Just as much as it eats up the motherfucker you're trying to get to. You know what I'm saying? Just as much as you hurt them, it hurts you. It doesn't go so deep as, like, the situations I'm not speaking on should even be, I don't think are serious enough to say revenge, but it's kind of like in that way where, like, when a motherfucker gets hurt today, bro, people don't want to take time to heal. People just want to go out and hurt other people. You have to heal, bro. Healing is extremely important. It's an extremely big part of maturity, bro. Especially for a lot of young men watching this video after heartbreak. A lot of niggas be doing crazy shit, wild shit, trying to watch videos and learn how to pimp hoes and hurt women and all this other shit because you hurt. Bro, that shit just, you just become another hurt person in the ocean of pain. You know what I'm saying? You become a teardrop. And I think that one of the worst things in human life, I say, is hopelessness, bro, to give up hope. To have no purpose. I feel like that's the most detrimental thing in human life, bro. Suicide is next once you have no hope, that I don't care attitude, that I don't give a fuck attitude is so destructive. You know what I'm saying? To everything that you're trying to build, and everybody's trying to build something. Even the most angriest person in the world who's bitter right now is only because they failed at trying to build something and they refuse to try again. So they're gonna loathe in the anger and shit like that. Healing is important, my nigga. Healing is extremely important, bro. Extremely important. Because you're never going to stop pain. We're never going to stop life coming at us. But you can learn how to deal with it. Healing and dealing is the same. They go hand in hand, bro. Dealing with it. Like, emotions will never stop coming. But once you learn to deal with them, that's the key. They're not going to stop coming. You'll never stop being angry. You'll never stop being sad or stuff. They come and go with life. Life brings out these situations in life, brings out these different emotions in us, and that's going to continue to happen. But we can mature and learn how to handle them better. And that's the key, my nigga. Real shit. Y'all let me know what y'all think, bro, about it. Like, I know it's kind of a shorter video, but it's just straight to the point, bro. Healing is important, my nigga. Healing is important. And let me know what y'all think.